Yo, what's good, Cats? Coach, your boy Cats, back with another reaction, another review, and another possible unpopular opinion. We got Polo G, Rapstar, official music video. Super buzzing for this one. There was like an unreleased snippet of it, and like, well, him like on his Instagram when he plays it, and it was just like, oh, mate. It was just the flow of the song was legendary. Like, it was one of those songs that you listen to once, and you hear it, and it was the little banjo, whatever you call it, the little mini guitar thing. The way that sounds, that sort of like, as it starts, it just has that good feeling, bro. It's one of them songs. I got a feeling that this is going to be a legendary song, no cap, bro. So let's check it out. Let's see the full version. I can't wait to check it out, and the music video too. If you're new to the channel, guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Like and comment on the video. Also, go follow me on Instagram at Cats Crew if you want to support me further. Let's go, baby. God, that bit. Bro, that chain, bro. That chain is fuck. That's ridiculous, bro. Look at the size of that thing. Jesus Christ. No wonder. I feel like Polo G's got big ass neck muscles, bro, and it's from that chain. I feel for sure.
Cop the BMW, new deposit, I picked up another bag, like fuck it, I'm a count while I'm
it started different.
I had planes flying, crowds screaming.
It started different than the Instagram clip. He started with one of the, if you watch the Instagram clip, like probably like third away for it, this is one of the verses in it, but he started with it, so maybe he's going to come back to, because the bit I know is that, I'm fuck her home after a week, come she can't get near me, only bitch I had a conversation with a Siri, something like that, I think it goes.
Money counter chains, clanking shit, I guess that's how it sound. When you win, I ain't joking, do it sound like I'm kidding. I've been making like 2,000 a minute. So high up through the clouds, I was swimming. I'm probably gonna drown when I'm in it. I bet she gonna get loud when I'm in it. And we might have a child.
I love her. Yeah,
we fuck, she can't get
near me.
Mary. Yes, I'm winning clearly. I'm the chosen one, see my potential, so they fear me. Lately, I've been praying, God, I want to
can you hear me?
Thinking about the old me,
that's why I miss you dearly.
Stay up till you come up, I've been sticking to that theory. Every day about a woman,
I'm exhausted, and I'm weary.
Make sure I smile in public when alone, my eyes teary.
Oh, he's speaking facts. Make sure I smile in public, but when I'm alone, my eyes are teary. I said I got through that shit, but that shit hurt me severely is the next line, because I told you I listened to this snippet a lot, bro, because I really mess with this song. You know what I mean? I thought that this song is a legend. I feel like this is going to be a legendary song, bro. It's got that legendary vibe.
Lately I've been praying, God, I wonder can you hear me? Thinking about the old
me, that's why I miss you dearly.
Stay down till you come up, I've been sticking to that theory. Every day about it, I'm exhausted and I'm weary. Make sure I smile in public when alone, my eyes teary. I fought through it all, but that shit hurt me severely. I've been getting high to have and have my insecurities. Taking different pills, but I know it ain't. Cop the BMW, new deposit, I picked up another bag. Like, fuck it, I'm a count while I'm...
Polo G, bro, one of the most versatile rappers in America, mate. He can really change, like, he's got them harmonies, the melodies, the rap, the bars, or he can come at you with them diss tracks, bro. Like, if you've heard Polo G on Book Bag 2.0, ain't got a pencil, a pen in this book bag, and like 10 to the clip because it look bad, hey. Like, his verse on that, so Polo G can just come at it so many different ways, bro. Like, he fully says it as well, he's the chosen one, that's why they fear me. Like, I just feel like that with Polo G. His album that he dropped before, Goat, was just, there were so many songs on that I listened to over again, man. I mess with Polo G heavy. I think he's really talented. And he's got that ability to be so brutally honest in his music. And that you just respect that, but then it's always such a vibe at the same time. You know what I mean? He can like put a really meaningful verse onto like a real nice melody. Like, it fits whatever the mood he's writing in. Do you know what I mean? That's what I like about it, bro.
W, deposit, I picked up another bag. Like, fuck it, I'm a count while I'm in it.
They're doing it.
I have planes flying, crowds screaming, money counting chains, clanking shit. I guess that's how it sounds when you win.
This bit, like, he says all these things and go, I guess that's how it sounds when you win. And like, I just, the way he's able to word things just does bits, bro. Like, it gets me going, because it's just like, you coming from him who's got all this stuff, he's like, oh, yeah, I guess that's how it sounds when you win and having then, like, as if to say, like, all this money ain't everything, bro. I still got problems. Like, it's just, he's real, bro. He's so real. And the way he writes is crazy good.
I'm the chains clanking shit, I guess
that's how it sounds when you win.
I ain't joking, do it sound like I'm kidding. I've been making like 2,000 a minute. So high up through the clouds, I was swimming. I'm probably gonna drown when I'm in it.
Yo.
I bet she gonna get loud when I'm in it. And we might have
they
a child
say I'm
when I'm
verse. Never put out a weak verse, homicides when we lurk. I'm stuck to my feet hurt. When putting them streets first, white tees turn burgundy t-shirts. Looking for some real, he's stuck in a deep search. Anxiety killing me, I just wanna leave Earth. When they ask if I'm okay, it just make everything seem worse. Trying to explain your feelings sound like something you rehearsed.
Oh.
Me on my back with a clean smirk.
Wow.
Looking so deep into your eyes, I can read your thoughts. So shut the fuck, I mean, please don't talk. I done been through too much and I don't need another.
Shut the fuck, I mean, please don't. Like that, there's levels, mate. He's so skillful. What? Hey? What happened there? I lost whatever bit I was on.
Looking so deep into your eyes, I can read your thoughts. So shut the fuck, I mean, please don't talk. I done been through too much and I don't need another loss. Put that on every war scar for every battle. I'm BMW. New deposit, I picked up another bag. Like, fuck it, I'ma count while I'm in it.
Yo.
I had planes flying, crowds screaming, money counting chains, clanging shit. I
this
guess
is that sound where you win.
I ain't joking, do it sound like I'm kidding. Hey, I've been making like 2,000 a minute. So high up through the clouds, I was swimming. I'm probably gonna drown when I'm in it. I bet she gonna get loud when I'm in it.
Hey,
and we might have a child when I'm
finished. It's a banger, bro. Yeah, I rate that shit, bro. Yeah, I fully rate that, bro. I think he's talented as fuck, man. Do you know what I mean? The guy's so good. So, yeah, fully rate him. Yo guys, let me know what you think of the video as well. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, like and comment on this music video, what you want me to react to, if there's any Polo G songs you want me to react to next. Fully gassed out, bro, with that track, mate. Like, you cannot, there are a few tracks in the world, yeah, that will like, you'll get a reaction out of me where I'll sit and analyse it and you'll get all the words and I'll sit and break it down and yo, but then sometimes, bro, when there's songs like that and I just want to bop to it, bro, you'll just get me bopping the whole way through. Yeah, and I don't know how much of a reaction that is to you guys who like to watch me analyse things, but I'm sorry, it's a bop to me, bro, and I've got to do my bop, do you know what I mean? So, yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for tuning in. Yes, we do this every single day. I've been doing this every single day for nearly a year now, bro. This is crazy. I've never stuck to anything for a year in my life. The longest job I ever had was a year, so that's something. Before I got sacked and had to get a new job. That's something. What else have I stuck to a year? I've managed to stay in relationships for over a year. But as that, I wasn't previously really committed to that. So, no, nothing I've really committed to enough in life apart from my YouTube and jumping on reactions every day because it's the dream, bro. You know what I mean? I want to be the biggest channel and I want to have a place where people can come and enjoy themselves and just fucking vibe, bro, without anybody fucking make, you know, just a place where someone can vibe without people judging you and shit like that, you know what I mean? Like, where other people can watch reactions and just enjoy songs, bro, at the end of the day. That's what it's about. It's about enjoying yourself and like, it's about caring and loving and about just fucking sharing positivity, bro. You know what I'm saying? Share that positivity. Don't be a dick, bro. Love you all. See you in the next one. Peace.